now in theaters. Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents The Tigger Movie.
Whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bones. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bones. It's got the zip that makes you flip, and that's what really counts. In the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bones. Now, half this bounce is 90% mental. If you calculate the specific Tigger trajectory, your sprite acceleration diziferous by the square root of every bounce into an accelerometric d-orbit. Any questions?
When do I get to learn the whooping looper whooper?
Whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. It activates and elevates, accelerates and more.
Whee!
You're bouncing off the ceiling like you never did before.
Whee!
The whoop-de-dooper,
loop-de-looper,
discover the adventure.
Come on, hurry it up. No time for dawdling.
And believe in your imagination as Walt Disney Pictures takes you back to the place that's inside all of us and lives in the hearts of Roo, Eeyore, Piglet, Tigger, and Winnie the Pooh. The Tigger Movie.
Coming soon on video and DVD.
10 years ago, a mermaid dreamed of life on the land.
I've never seen a human this close before.
Now her daughter dreams of the sea.
You know what? Sometimes I even pretend I have fins.
The Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea. Get ready for a story unlike any other.
This is the only way. Melody can't know about merpeople or Atlantica.
It's an adventure you'll never forget.
What's happening?
Melody!
Walt Disney Pictures proudly presents an all-new full-length animated feature.
I know this necklace means something. If no one's gonna tell me, I'm gonna find out for myself.
The Little Mermaid 2, Return to the Sea. Premiering only on video and Disney DVD.
I'm too old for this.
Coming to video.
Help! Mom!
Woody was kidnapped.
What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
Hold on. The toys are back in town. And just trying to get home.
My tour guide, Barbie!
I'm a marriage spot.
In one piece. Tom Hanks, Tim Allen, Toy Story 2.
Ride like the wind, bullseye! Oh, no.
Coming soon to video and Disney DVD.
Coming soon to own on video cassette.
Experience a very special time with your child.
Hello, Spot.
In a world filled with discovery.
It's only me.
And learning. As Disney presents the new interactive full-length video, Discover Spot.
Hello, Mom.
Share the joy of making new friends.
Come on, I'll race you.
And having new experiences that make learning fun.
There's a brand new world to discover.
It's everyone's favorite puppy, Spot.
Woof, woof.
Based on the award-winning, best-selling Spot books. It's the charming, song-filled adventure that you and your preschooler are sure to love.
Everyone is having lots of fun.
Disney presents Discover Spot, coming to video this spring.
With a friend named Spot.
Now available to own on video and DVD. You're invited to a place where imagination roams free. Adventure is around every corner. And fun is in the air. Walt Disney Home Video proudly presents the Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection. Each month, one of your favorite Disney classics will be available to own on video and Disney DVD. Your whole family will love great movies like The Aristocats.
Groovy, Mama!
They're the wildest cats in town.
Everybody wants to be a cat.
Yeah!
The Fox and the Hound.
I'm a fox.
I'm a hound dog.
Join two unlikely friends as they share the greatest adventure of all.
Run, Dad, run!
And celebrate the majesty of Pocahontas.
Paint with all the colors of the wind.
You can own a different Disney classic on video and Disney DVD every month. All part of the Walt Disney Gold Classic Collection. Imagination for a lifetime.
Now available to own on video cassette.
Come join your favorite bear, Winnie the Pooh, in a warm and whimsical world of discovery with four delightful video collections.
Winnie the Pooh, Winnie the Pooh, willy-nilly, silly old bear.
First, they're storybook classics, four wonderful videos based on A.A. Milne's original Pooh stories.
It makes you feel just great!
You'll see.
Plus, there's five Pooh friendship videos. Get close to all your favorite friends from the 100-acre wood and see how they care for each other.
You're a real friend.
And Pooh Playtime with five play-along fun videos.
Ah, it's playtime, is it?
Full of laughter, warm feelings, and imagination. And you'll also love the five special Pooh learning videos with loving lessons on growing up, like how to share.
Why, thank you, Piglet.
Bring home all these delightful Winnie the Pooh videos.
Hooray!
Be sure to collect them all.
Yeah, got yourself a deal.
From Walt Disney Home Video.
Exactly.
Be sure to catch all the fun and excitement on the Disney Channel.
Stop by Playhouse Disney. It's Disney's new place for preschoolers.
Bear teaches our kids to share and care.
When our son watches Out of the Box, he learns by doing.
With Bear in the Big Blue House, Out of the Box, and many more, Playhouse Disney is the stop for preschoolers, too. Introducing Playhouse Disney, where learning is powered by imagination every morning on Disney Channel.
And now, our feature program.
Fabulous times. All of my friends and adventures are there. It's my tiggerific treasure trove of moments so rare. I keep a happy scrapbook full of sunny times, full of jingly songs to sing with funny rhymes. And with my happy scrapbook, what I mostly love to do is savor every memory on each page and share them all with you, like the time we went boating in the snow or fighting the balloon scarecrow. the mud with Roo. And Box and Heffalumps too. In my happy scrapbook, full of special souvenirs. There are fantabulous photographs I've treasured through the years. And with my happy scrapbook, what I mostly love to do is savor every tiggerific page and share them all with you, so that you can be happy. Happy too. Oh boy, I love my scrappy book. It's filled with artistical and musical rememberies of my favorite times and tunes, and a word game. There's one special word in each song, but you gotta try and find them. Looky here, everybody, that's me, bouncing and pouncing. And this is one of my most favorite pounces of all. It's the fun day I met my buddy Bear, Pooh. Glad to meet you. Name's Tigger. T-I-double-g-er. That spells Tigger. The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tigger, the wonderful things. Their tops are made of rubber, their bottoms are made of springs. They're bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful chaps. They're loaded with him and with vigor. They love to leap in your laps. They're jumpy, bumpy, clumpy, thumpy, fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. Tiggers are cuddly fellas. Tiggers are awfully sweet. Everyone else is jealous. That's why I repeat. The wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. Their tops are made of rubber, their bottoms are made of springs. They're bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. Cheerio! Tiggers are cuddly fellas. Tiggers are awfully sweet. Everyone else is jealous, and that's why I repeat. Oh, the wonderful thing about Tiggers is Tiggers are wonderful things. Their tops are made of rubber, their bottoms are made of springs. They're bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one. Not everybody appreciates the Tigger's bounce ability, you know. Except in maybe little Roo, which is why I pasted this picture of him in my scrappy book. That's me giving him a whoop-de-tooper bouncing lesson. No springs attached. Whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. It's got the zip that makes you flip, and that's what really counts. In the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts. And the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper, bounce. It's best when done by Tiggers, cause our tiggerific figures are filled with whims and vigors, and that's the thing that triggers the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, rally-ooper, bounce.
The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts.
Right, it activates, it elevates, accelerates, and more. Whee! You're bouncing off the ceiling like you never did before. Whee! The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper. Say, do you have bestest friends? Here are some of my good buddies. There's Rabbit, working in his garden, and Eeyore rebuilding his house of sticks. And here's Pooh and Christopher Robin, being together. But you know, they're gonna be each other's bestest pals forever.
Forever and ever is our very long time, Pooh.
Oh, forever isn't long at all when I'm with you. I wanna call your name forever, and you will always answer forever.
and both of us will be forever, you and me, forever and ever.
I wanna stay like this forever. If only I could promise forever, then we could just be we, forever you and me, forever and ever. Forever and ever is a very long time.
Oh. Forever isn't long at all, Christopher. When I'm with you. Oh, I want to be with you forever. I want you right here beside me forever.
One thing you should know, no matter where I go, we'll always be together.
Forever and ever.
Say, did you ever wonder where families come from? Owls have owls, rabbits have rabbits, and rabbits and rabbits, and kangas have roots. But tigers are special. We grow on family trees. Round, round the family tree, I look like them and they look like me. Round, round the family tree, we're a happy family. There's huge slews of nephew tiggers, uncle tiggers by the ton. There's whippersnapper, great-great-grandpappy tiggers, and grandma tiggers are fun. There's skinny little tiny little thin little tiggers, roly-poly tiggers too. But we're all relations and we're quite a mighty crew. Round, round the family tree, I look like them and they look like me. Round, round, there were warrior tiggers, explorer tiggers, and tiggers of worldly acclaim. There were glorious, phantasmagorious tiggers with prizes and fortunes and fame. There's the glamorous branch and the amorous branch of our fabulous family tree. And when we sing together, we're in perfect harmony. Right when we tiggers all get together, we really have a ball. The bounciest, trounciest, flounciest, pounciest, most tiggerificest family reunion of all. Everybody pounce. You know how to do it. Now, I don't want to scare you, but this page of my scrappy book is twitching and itching with ghosts and goblins and witches and woozles and things that go trick-or-treat! You know, on Halloween night.
No way, no how am I gonna miss out on another Halloween! I'll have my own Hallowasn't all by myself. If only Piglet was more like me and less like him! Ooh, I love surprises and wearing disguises. A horribly hideous costume will do. Better be wary, be spooky and scary. I'll bounce from the shadows and boo. I wanna scare myself and everyone else. Those thrilling and chilly old willies will rise. Cover your eyes, little buddy, beware. I'm twitching and itching to scare myself. Unspeakables, spookables, awful unlookables, gallop and ghosties and goblins galore. What if they find you? Oh, look out behind you, a terrible tigger-type roar. That would be me. I wanna scare myself and everyone else. The silly and chilly old willies will rise. Cover your eyes, little buddy, beware. I'm twitching and itching to scare myself. Now, tiggers, I figure, make scares even bigger. They dress up and scream, who am I, can you guess? And tricks always happen when ghosts are a-flappin', and tricks are what tiggers like best. I wanna scare myself and everyone else. Those really and chilly old willies will rise. Cover your eyes, little buddy, beware. I'm twitching and itching to scare myself. And who better? Oh, by the way, Boo. Oh, I love holidays and birthdays and, come to think of it, every days. You know, just as long as I'm having fun and playing with my pals. Look for adventure.
on a warm and sunny day. Just think of all the fun you could. Let your imagination carry you away when you are playing in the wood. You might be flying like a kite high in the sky, or floating through your neighborhood. Just like a Pooh Bear, there is no limit to the things that you could try when you are playing in the wood. Now I was told this secret by a little bird. If you are feeling sad, remember what you've heard. You see, owl or rabbit know just how to lose the blues, and when they do, they feel so good. They join the bears and pigs and even kangaroos when they are playing in the wood. And if it rains, that doesn't bother them at all. Well, maybe a little. The fun continues, as it should. 'Cause even when they're wet, they still can have a ball when they are playing in the wood. Each day's a party where a good time never ends, and better when you share it with your special friends. So if you bounce along or ride a big balloon, there's one thing that is understood. The best fun in the sun or underneath the moon happens when you are playing in the wood. Oh yeah, it's when you're playing in the wood. Don't forget to do a little bouncing too. Well, looky here, I'm a super duper hero, and that daring detective is Tigger, Privateer. Make believing is fun. Especially when I'm a splendiferous king for a day. Or at least a little while.
There's nothing quite like royalty to make a place respectable. And now that I'm your majesty, we'll all be more, majestical. When I walk in, just think of me as your humble servant. I know you'll wanna all bow down, it's okay, I deserve it. Orange striped with black, oh my, it's perfectly sublime. And even when I'm not around, I'll be here all the time. Everything's splendiferous, our life is so magniferous. The smartest thing you ever did is make me your king. Being a king is a wonderful thing, but being a Tigger is a whole lot different. You gotta look like a Tigger, and act like a Tigger, and sound like a Tigger.
How to be a Tigger
is up to you.
You gotta look like a Tigger,
and sound like a Tigger, and act like a Tigger too.
If we break things up and knock things down and leave the place a mess, that's the thing that Tigger does the best. I oughta know.
And if I don't eat honey from the honey pot, old Tigger will plainly see I must be another Tigger, because I couldn't possibly be me.
And that is how to be a Tigger. How to be a Tigger. How to be a Tigger is up to you.
You have to look like a Tigger and sound like a Tigger and act like a Tigger.
If we could all be happy,
full of friendliness and cheer,
he'll surely see we are his family.
We're filled with joy and laughter and the happiness he starts
and feel it from the bottom of our hearts.
And that is how to be a tigger. How to be a tigger. How to be a tigger is up to you. You gotta be like a tigger, full of glee, like a tigger with a happy
ho ho.
How to be a tigger.
How to be a tigger.
How to be a tigger is up to you.
You've got to be like a tigger, full of glee, like a tigger with a happy
ho 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 ho.
These pages of my scrappy book have mementos from some of my most daringest adventures. Say, that's the treasure map from the time we played Yo-Ho-Ho and Pirates.
I love the life on the piratey ship, sailing the 70 seas. But since we're surrounded by ache in the woods, we sail on the land.
Through the tree!
Yo-Ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free. Yo-Ho, wherever we go, pirates is what we'll be.
Swash on your buckles, the captain speaks.
It's time to
warp the deck.
Run in the chiller, the robin is missing.
Will it be lunchtime next?
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free. Yo-ho, wherever we go, pirates is what we'll be.
I love the life on the piratey ship, sailing the 70 seas. But since we're surrounded by ache in the woods, we sail on the land.
Through the trees.
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free. Yo-ho, wherever we go, pirates is what we'll be.
Swash on your buckles, the captain speaks.
It's time to
warp the deck.
Run in the chiller, the robin is missing.
Will it be lunchtime next?
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free. Yo-ho, wherever we go, pirates is what we'll be.
We sail for adventure, seek buried treasure.
Digging it up, for me.
Yo-ho, everyone knows a pirate's life is free.
Ho, yo, how does it go?
Pirates is what we'll be.
You know, when it comes to scrapbooking, there's no right or wrong way to do it. Every page is just what I want it to be. Sweet rememories of all the good times and tiggerifical friends I have in the 100-acre wood.
The sky is perfectly blue. The clouds are perfect too. And here I am with you. What could be more right?
A quest has come to an end, and home's around the bend.
And here you are, my friend. What could be more right?
Nothing can go wrong if everything is right, and everything is right somehow. Nothing can go wrong as long as everything is right, and everything is right right now.
Bees are buzzing around.
We love familiar ground.
We don't know that who we found.
What could be more right?
Nothing can go wrong if everything is right, and everything is right somehow. Nothing can go wrong as long as everything is right, and everything is right.
Top to bottom,
everything is right.
Thank goodness you've got him.
Everything is right.
Perfectly, wonderfully, totally.
Silly old man.
Right now.
Hey, scrapbooking with you was tiggerific. Did you find all the word game words? Let me show them to you again in a song. Pay attention. I love my happy scrapbook of splendiferous memories. Like the times we bounced together, whipping up a whoop-de-dooper breeze. With all the happy faces in my tigger family. I see the fun I have with everyone, and all the fun they have with me. Like the twitching and itching Halloween night, when I gave my own self a fright. Right or wrong, I knew right then I'd never do that again. When we were yo-ho-ho-ing pirates, and when I was playing king, I can treasure each time forever and remember every little thing. And with my happy happy scrapbook. What I mostly love to do is save, save, save for every Tiggerific page and share them all with you so that you can be hep, hep, happy. Hep, hep, happy to Ooh, stick around. I'm bouncing right back with more scrapbooking fun. Like making up a story that's all about your favorite times. It's fun, it's easy, and you can do it. But you gotta have a grown-up to help you with the hard parts. At least I do anyways. First, you gotta collect stuff you love. Drawings and pictures of your specialist pals. Happy birthday day cards and little bits of wrapping paper. Trading cards, buttons, balloons, feathers, comic books, leaves, and, you know, stuff. And speaking of stuff, there is no wrong kind of stuff. Just so long as you can paste it and squish it down into a book. Keep your treasures together in a special place. That way, you'll always know where to find them. Now it's time to round up your scrappity-booking supplies, most of which you'll find around the house, like pens and markers and glue sticks, colored and patterned papers. Ooh, and don't forget the safety scissors either, plain or the fancy cutting kind. Also your favorite stickity stickers and punch-outs and inky pad stamps for decorating. Pick a theme for your page, something like The Things I Love, or My Birthday Day Party, or A Day at the Beach. Come on, we'll make a page together. Let's call it My Pals and Me. Let's pick some goodies I've saved in my basket. Let me see. Oh, a leaf from the 100-acre wood, a feather from my friend owl, and a photograph of none other than yours truly, which is me. Start by making the picture frame. We'll use the safety scissors to cut this colored paper into a rectangle that's just a tiny bit bigger than the picture. And then we'll cut the polka-dotted wrapping paper into a bigger rectangular shape. And then we can use the fancy edge scissors. You can use any paper you like, even newspaper or old postcards. Then, put the little paper on top of the big paper. Put the photo on top, and there you have it. A picture-perfect picture frame. Let's see how this looks. Pretty good. Now we'll cut some blue paper that kind of reminds me of the sky. This would be the perfect spot for owl feather. Let's try the leaf right there. Or maybe over there. You know, deciding where stuff goes is part of the fun. Just remember, don't stick anything down until you know where you want it stuck. That way, you can keep redecorizing your page until it's just the way you want it. Got it? There. That is perfectione personificated.
Glue down the wrapping paper, then the colored paper, then the photograph, and the sky and owl's feather and the leaf, and then we're ready for the finishing touches. Ooh, these Punch-Outs of Pooh and Piglet are super-duper. Wow, how about some star shapes to go under them? You know, my buddies will really be outstanding standing out there on the page. What do you say? Add a sticker here and there, and we're ready for my very special autograph stamp. Say, this page looks fantabulous, or my name's not T-I-double-G-R, Tigger. Now you're ready to start scrapbooking. Have some Tiggerific fun. Don't go away. There are special surprises for you coming right up. TTFN, ta-ta for now.
Thundering herd, we feel a lot like cattle.
Like a pounding beat, our aching feet aren't easy to ignore.
Hey! Think of instead a girl worth fighting for.
Huh?
That's what I said, a girl worth fighting for.
My girl will marvel at my strength, adore my battle scars.
I couldn't care less what she'll wear or what she looks like. It all depends on what she cooks like.
Beef, pork, chicken.
Bet the local girls thought you were quite the charmer.
And I'll bet the ladies love a man in armor.
You can guess what we have missed the most since we went off to war.
What do we want?
A girl worth fighting for.
My girl will think I have no faults,
that I'm a major find.
How about a girl who's got a brain, who always speaks her mind?
Nah. My manly ways and turn of phrase are sure to thrill her.
He thinks he's such a lady killer.
I've a girl back home who's unlike any other.
Yeah, the only girl who'd love him is his mother.
When we come home in victory, to line up at the door.
What do we want?
A girl with fighting for.
Wish that I had
a girl worth fighting for.
It's time to practice your scares and your arpeggios.
Ouch!
I'm ready, my straw.
Oh, Mama, he did it again.
Tattletale. Now, Berlioz, now please, darling, settle down and play me your pretty little song.
Yes, Mama. Do me so do do so me do. Every truly cultured music student knows. You must learn your scales and your arpeggios. Bring the music ringing from your chest and not your nose while you sing your scales and your arpeggios. If you're faithful to your daily practicing, you will find your progress is encouraging.
facing your scales
and your
arpeggios.
My, my, look at that. A fox and a hound playing together.
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends, life's a happy game. You could clown around forever, neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game.
Chopper!
Yeah, I gotta go.
If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends,
Copper,
sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say? There's a way. Oh, I hope it never ends.
Come on, Copper.
'Cause you're the best of friends.
Copper, you're my very best friend.
And you're mine too, Todd.
And we'll always be friends forever, won't we?
Yeah, forever.
Decent education, you know.
Oh, I suppose not, sir. Merlin.
So, I am going to be your tutor.
But I've got to get back to the castle. They'll want me in the kitchen.
Oh, well then, very well. We'll pack and be on our way. you watch now. You like this.
Hicketus figgetus somber kazee. I want your attention, everything. We're packing to leave. Come on, let's go. No, no, not you. Books are always first, you know. Look hockety, wockety, whack. Abber, abber, and abber, and ack. Shrink in size, very small. We got to save enough room for all. Higgitus, 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 boom. Crash, village, and tony, Malika says, Malika mesmerepidus. Hockety, 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 whoa! Now stop, 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 stop. See here, sugar boy, you're getting rough. That poor old tea set is cracked enough. Now, all right, let's start again. Where was I, boy?
Hockety, pockety?
Oh, yes, yes, that's right. Pockety, pockety, wackety, whack. Odds and ends of brick. You're going to be with you in just a minute, sir. Package almost done.
What did you do?
You bungling blockhead. Hey, easy there. No, go ahead. Dumb, goodly, doodly, doodly, dumb. This is the best part now. Higgitus, figgitus, miggitus, boom. Prestidigitonium. Higgitus, figgitus, miggitus, boom. Prestidigitonium. Boom.
What a way to pack.
Well, now, just a minute, boy. How else would you get all this stuff into one suitcase, I'd like to know?